were talking about it, I see some of you guys live pretty close to some of those lodges, or shack lodges, or whatever.
Yeah.
If you were down in that area, that's why I was asking him, and I'm gonna check on it.
What's the safety hazard, what it is?
Yeah.
No, so, that's a good what you mentioned.
We didn't have, anybody sign up for public comments, so we'll skip on through that and go right.
Can I make a public comment?
Did you sign up for a public comment?
Well, I did when I came in.
Where?
It's over on the table.
Comments already on water plant?
Well, I thought the sheriff was ready.
Yeah.
Sure.
You can make a comment.
We'll go ahead and cover one more thing, and then.
Oh, I figured, all right.
Just make a comment.
Yeah, absolutely, we're gonna let all make comments, so go ahead, Jody.
Y'all have mentioned, you mentioned the Tri-State Water Board, that's awesome, over, you'd also mentioned Flint, area, Basin, Water Council. You go back and, if you recall the big omnibus spending bill, that was passed in December last year, everybody said, you got made the Georgia delegation for voting, for it. But actually Senator Shelby in Alabama had put language in that bill that replaced restrictions on water use in the ACT above, and the, Flint River Basin itself, ACF, Appalachian Cover, Chattahoochee, Flint. And, the reason, one of the main reasons the Georgia delegation voted for that omnibus bill was because the appropriators agreed to adopt language that Senator Shelby had placed on Georgia. And so, when you say this, that what's happening in the plan is precursor to what's going on here, is exactly, right. Anybody does have a chance to, and, visit the land, see what they're doing with it.
Now, how did Senator Shelby manage to get that into play?
He did, through the appropriation.
He then went to the appropriation?
Either that or one of his former staff.
So you're talking about the meeting in Albany, April 4th?
I don't know exactly when the meeting is.
I'd like to go to that one, because, farm can work and talk with the county.
Okay. Well, I appreciate that, I mean, Jody, the meeting cover. You know, if you are interested, some of all the other council. Jody, it's one of those things where, you know, sometimes there's a little bit of relief that it's not on you, but it's one of those things, if it's happened to somebody that's like you, it's something that can happen to you.
But I did, I appreciate it, just let me tell you, I want to see the ag part, and there was some interesting, that's something I filed with him, and I filed again, you know, when the issues come up. But water's very important to us, you know, we're very pro-ag. Water is just, you know, ag is the lifeblood of the economy, of course, but water's the lifeblood of ag, so.
Do I need to notify them when coming, as a guest, for assignment, or their?
Is that what you want? I'll be here, when I mention you would be, let me introduce you to, that council liaison, and she can, I don't know, I'm gonna let you fly by.